This table refers to unfortunately what is going on in Israel, the anarchists from the left, which coming to demonstrate and join the Arabs in the Hamas against Israel to do everything. That Israel will not be settled properly in the land. You know, they claim that Israel belongs to the Arabs, even they're against the existence of Israel. So amazingly, we looked for this appearance of them as small, the left and the Samael, which is not quite well. This is the evil power which is connected with the smallest. It's in Kabbalah, the sin and the Samael change. But amazing, it is the only time appearance in the Torah. Now, exactly, it appears with the word em oyev, they are enemies, and also clearly with Russia, which is the Palestinian Authority, to whom they are really good friends with, and Hamas, which Samech of Sam shares with the word Hamas. So sharing letters, Samech of Hamas, clearly shows that really we are dealing with our enemies. Unfortunately, it comes also, by the way, the story with Korach, which rebelled against Moses. You ever, when Moses said to the Jewish people, separate yourself from this bad community, and unfortunately using Beit Chazakah, this is what they are doing, really hitting even soldiers, Israeli soldiers, you know quite well. But the most important is that we should know that the Torah, Zot Lemor, that all what you see, this the Torah says, that only by keeping the Torah you will get rid of these enemies of the Jews, and Israel especially.